Morning everyone. Today I am here to speak on the topic Knowing is not understanding. Most of the people believe that knowledge is power and success depends on how much a person knows. But my dear friend, it's correct that knowledge is power, but knowledge without actions is useless. Professors and teachers who possess a great amount of knowledge are not the billionaires of today's world. You may have heard about Steve Jobs and Henry Ford. Whenever we talk about success, their names are the ones that struck our mind. Steve Jobs, who was the CEO of Apple company, dropped out of the college, but he made really very big in his life. You may have heard about Henry Ford, the inventor of automobiles and the founder of Ford Motor Company, had just a few years of schooling. You may be wondering then how these people became successful and did better than other educated people of their time did. This is because knowing is not understanding. Imagine, you have a bucket from which 90% of the water is leaking out. You can't ever fill the bucket until the leak is fixed. All the reading you do is just like filling your mind, from which 90% of the things are going out. You retain only 10% of it. Knowledge is power, but if you retain very little of it, then it's waste of time. The National Training Laboratories in Bethel, Maine had measured the retention rate for 24 hours for different types of studies. And it is proved that people gain 90% when they teach to someone. This is because when we teach someone, we make mistakes. We see the gaps in between how much we know. We make an understanding. We began to understand ourselves. No matter how good is the explanation in the lecture or in the book, you are going to retain very little of it. There is a great difference between knowing something and understanding something. Knowing something will not make any change in your life, whereas understanding something will make a change in your behavior and the way you think. Knowledge is like a bullet and action is like a gun. You can't do anything with the bullet if you don't have gun. In the same way, you can't do anything with your knowledge if you don't have actions. Whenever you want to start something new in your life, something will be holding you backwards. That is none other than fear. If you want to reach to your destination, first of all, you have to clear all the obstacles in your life. Then only you are going to gain your goal. Always remember in your life, life doesn't reward you for what you know, but for what you do. The gap between knowledge and action is a line that separates failure from success. This gap is just of 5 seconds. 95% of the people in the world are yet to bridge this gap. The will is yours. What you want to become? One of 95% or one of 5%? I would like to end my topic by saying that never stop believing in yourself. Never stop trying. Your day will come. Definitely it will come. Thank you.